Rust-Oleum's professional team can help determine if your roof is a candidate for a roof coating restoration. Confirming the recommended coating is compatible with the roof system is a critical step that is conducted with an adhesion test. Clean the test area with industrial detergent or similar standard roof cleaner. Scrub the surface prior to the rinsing process. Rinse and allow to dry. Evenly brush apply the coating to the test area. Immediately embed the polyester fabric strip and lightly brush in to help saturate the fabric with coating. Allow a minimum of 3 inches of fabric to overhang outside the coated section. Use a brush to apply a second coat over the saturated fabric. Leave 3 inches of uncoated fabric exposed. Allow the coating to cure per the manufacturer's technical data sheet prior to performing the test. Step 4. Slowly hand pull the first inch of the coated fabric. Tie the fabric to a digital readout portable fish scale, measuring in pound force. Pull the coated fabric strip straight up, perpendicular 45 degrees, to the coated surface. Pull in a slow and steady rate. Estimate the average pull strength readout throughout the pull test. Repeat this procedure for the remaining two coated strip sections. Report an average of the three strips pulled and record. There must be a minimum of 8 pound force or 2 pounds force per square inch of pull strength for the coating adhesion to be considered acceptable for field performance. Please note, adhesive failure is when the coating is cleanly separating from the substrate. Cohesive failure is when the coating is separating within the coating itself. The 8 pound force requirement is applicable in both modes of failure. Report the average pull test value and mode of failure for each of the 5 selected areas on the roof. After completing this step, Rust-Oleum will help determine if your roof is a candidate for coating restoration. For additional support on your next roof restoration project, reach out to the roofing experts at Rust-Oleum. We're here to help. Roofing at rustoleum.com.